sent you just like the version with the
That's okay. It's just to sample her voice.
It's cool, it's cool. Yeah.
And then you can play a little bit of, you can play the Stone Cold, right? Yeah. Stone Cold at the end when we exit out. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
You know what I did? I rushed.
And then I was pressuring her, so I was like, "Where's the video?"
No, a show mix. I gave you the show mix, so it's like
it's
I don't think Stone Cold might have my voice, which is horrible.
Okay, so we'll figure it out. Well, you might have to do something live right now. How about that? Do you like to sing live or no? Okay, so we're gonna put you on right now, just a little bit.
Okay.
Let's do it. Let's do it. We're wasting time. I wanna get talk. Mariah, if you wanna get on the other side, you can. Yeah, I fell in love with that one too. I was listening to that at work today. I was like, I got chilled. I was like, oh my god, I can't do this.
Yeah, I love that.
I got like different feels from different like folks. That's the one with Drake.
That's the one that
had
Drake. It's like
the
Drake
remix.
Drake at the end. Yeah.
That's Bree. We're gonna come right back. She's gonna do a little something for us, and we're gonna bring Mariah on. So we can close out. Yeah, thank you guys for tuning in and all the support. It's been a great show. Some pretty, pretty girls here. I wish them the very best.
We got Drake though. We got Drake in the building.
Drake here too. You hear him? I want to let you guys know, whoever's watching, that I am taking submissions for music, videos, and I will help promote and put you guys on. I'm sorry, I always have my eyeliner messed up here. So send it to me, Real Ladies Real Talk, Real Ladies with a Z at gmail.com. And let's build. I'm trying to do my job and help you guys and broadcast. You guys want to come on the show? I'm starting my one woman show next week. Inbox me. We talk business and you come on. Refer the show. It's a broadcast. It's a platform. That's what we're here to do. If you want me to play your music, email me it. Give me the rights for it. And or the approval that I can play it on the show. And that's basically it. All right, we're going to get started with the second, with the last. All right, you ready, Frankie? Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah.
I forgot where we left off. Acting. Real Ladies Real Talk. I'm your girl, The Essence, and I'm here. We're going to finish up the show. It's been an amazing show. I've had a lot of fun with my guests here. I feel a vibe. I like it. Yeah, I got Bree Mendez here, who's finishing up. You just heard her sing a little bit. But, oh, that's where we left off. That's right. So I'm going to let her get a little situated because I want her to throw out a little something. Mariah, if you want to join in, you can do that as well. If you guys want to do a little something, you can. I'll give you guys a couple of seconds. Then think about what you want to do, then what you want to do. Let me know when you're ready. So we can show the world what you guys are about. Because I try to bring on the dopest on the show. I don't bring on just anybody. Got it?
Got
all
it.
Right. You ready?
Okay, I'm ready. I'm going to...
So when you're done, you just give her the look and you chime in and you do what you got to do.
Well,
you don't want to.
No, that's your husband.
Go ahead.
I'm still getting over my cold, girl. Yeah, no.
Go ahead, baby. Okay, do what you gotta do.
I'm gonna sing. I just did this actually a few days ago on Instagram. It's Anjali, Rise Up. Mm-hmm. So hopefully I remember the lyrics.
I won't even look at you.
Okay.
I just want to hear her.
Okay. You're broken down and tired of living life on very cold ground, and you can find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' work it out. Move mountains, we gon' work it out, and move
oh my God.
Mountains. That's it.
Oh my
that voice. Nah, shit. You know how they said the men take the panties off?
Actually, you gotta put effort. Woo! Like, everyone else, like.
That was good. That was beyond good. I'm telling you, she does. I don't. Who's your inspiration?
My inspiration.
Who did you grow up listening to?
Well, I'm going to give the hat to Christina Aguilera because.
Yeah, she's. You just said that. Yes, we had a whole discussion on her.
Stripped, not stripped.
We had a whole discussion on her.
Let me tell you, she also said someone that I really, really admire, Amy Winehouse.
Yeah.
Beautiful voice. Yeah. And I'm going to also say Adele because when I was in.
I hear Adele in you, Missy.
Yeah. Yes. Definitely. Yes. Definitely. I feel like.
And we need a Latina doing Adele. That would be dope.
Cover hers.
You should. I'm telling you, you can go down that Alicia Keys route when she's serious and powerful. Yeah. You can go down that hip hop freestyle route, like bringing the old school Latina in from where are you from? You from here, the Bronx?
Yeah, yeah.
Bring that back. We don't have no freestyle.
I'm the real Jenny from the block.
Let's do it. You are the real Jenny from the block. Cause she over here. Hello. She's too busy with Drake in Hollywood somewhere.
Yeah.
No, but I'm serious. Like, you know, like. We need that. We don't have any females that are doing music that we grew up with to keep it going. Mm-hmm. Everybody's kind of jumping on the same bandwagon. Like, yeah. It gets tiring.
It is. Because it's just like, come on. Like, you know, the only one we really have is what, Jennifer Lopez?
And, right? she's not even really a singer. She learns how to sing.
You know what it is? She's marketable. So they're going to put her in that.
And she's a performer.
She can hold a note. She can hold a tune.
She could.
And you know, and many people can't. So it's kind of, you know, it's cool, and then she can dance.
Yeah,
so
and she's dope too. Yeah,
you know, builds her up even more. She can put on a show, a grand show. But yeah, we don't have no real singers.
We don't,
and it's kind of like sucks. I mean, it's good because we're here.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Right, hustling and trying to get up there so we can be recognized. It's crazy. Yeah. Are we working on?
Oh yes, I want to say one more. That, I'm going to have a song out soon. I'm supposed to do a few things, but you know how it works where this doesn't work out, that doesn't work out. So, but this is set in stone. Like, I'm going to be putting out a Spanish song very soon.
Nice.
It's bilingual. Okay. And it's a party song. Like, I'm really thinking disco. Like, it's a very disco because you're going to party, but you're going to like it. And it's for everybody, like literally, like you go on the club type of song, like I'm in the club, dancing, feeling myself, and you know.
No, that's also another genre that we need to bring back.
Yeah, because nobody's doing disco. That. I feel like the new disco would be like EDM. And
that's not disco.
Like, it's like, and that's what sucks.
To me, that's like trans or deep house or something like
but,
that.
But you know, disco used to be the it thing in a club, and now I feel like the it thing would be like the EDM.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
and it kind of just like, no, we need to bring the real stuff back. Cause that's just like it's not bad, but
no, we gotta bring it back.
It was an original first.
We gotta bring it back.
Better than the original.
Definitely.
I'm actually going to be acting in a show soon.
Are we?
Yes, it's in Queens, St. Albans, Queens. It's in a theater called Black Spectrum Theater.
Okay.
And it's called Brother Jumbo. It's such a good play. It's like about Black history, kind of.
Send me that information, and then we can broadcast, you know, promote that. When is that?
It's in February. It's the second week, so it's February.
Valentine's Day weekend kind of thing?
Right before. Like,
okay.
So it's the 7th, I think 8th, 9th, 10th. It's a Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Send me the stuff, and if I could even get over it, I would love to go.
Yeah, oh my God.
Are you going to be singing?
You know, what's messed up, there is a singing part, but because I was sick and I couldn't make all the rehearsals, I didn't really ask to do it because I felt like it was extra, but honestly, the girl who's singing it, she sounds so good, and she's really good, she sounds really good, I like it because I get to be the actor, I don't have to just go be both, and I kind of like that too, because for a while, I just stopped acting, so now I'm able to like just be the actor.
Well, I know that that's your first love, it seems. You get really excited about it, which is great. But that voice, please don't hide it.
No,
and don't forget that
people
do want to hear it.
Oh, wait, I forgot one thing. I mean, I don't really think, anyone can go. Well, you can go, but it's expensive. I'm doing a show in the Dominican Republic.
Nice.
26th.
Of what, February?
February, yes. And it's kind of like my debut out there because my dad has been pumping that track. And we are pumping it, pumping it. And he's like, you gotta go, we gotta go.
He's gonna work you.
Yeah, my dad is not like playing. The thing is, he knows people in the Spanish. In the English realm, nah.
Take advantage of it, though. Yes, I would run with it. Girl, and just network, and through somebody, through there, you'll get to where you need to get to.
Definitely.
But yeah, build that. Why not?
Yeah. Awesome. I saw the light, and it's so much dark, and now I'm just like,
I love it. Are you okay with this present that we have, real quick?
Sure.
I just wanted to see what your reaction was, that's all. All right, guys, we're about to close up. I got to ask you a question. Okay. Let your fans know, your following, where to find you. Promote the show real quick again.
Okay, so you can find me on Instagram and Facebook, Bree Mendez, BREEMENDEZ. Instagram is with an underscore at the bottom, but I don't really think that matters. And promote the show. So I don't want to say that it's the Real Ladies Talk Show.